Jesus, Addy, what the hell happened here?
You happened here, Edward. The damage you caused 6 years ago has not been undone.
I'm not an easy man to call a friend, am I? Is that why you're here?
To fight beside a man so driven by personal gain and glory is a hard thing, Edward. And I have come to feel the assassins and their creed a more honorable cause. Have I been unfair?
No. For years I've been rushing around taking whatever I fancied, not giving a tinker's curse for those I hurt. And yet here I am, with riches and a reputation, feeling no wiser than when I left home. Yet when I turn around, look at the course I've run. There's not a man or woman that I love left standing beside me.
There is time to make amends, Captain Kenway.
Mary. Before she died, she asked me to do good by her, to sort out the mess I made. Can you help me?
Mary was fond of you, Edward. She saw something in your bearing that gave her hope you might one day fight with us.
Aye. She told me.
And what do you think of our creed?
It's hard to say. For if nothing is true, then why believe anything? And if everything is permitted, why not chase every desire?
Why indeed?
It might be that this idea is only the beginning of wisdom. Not its final form.
That's quite a step up from the Edward I met here many years ago. So what do you think?
It'll take some getting used to.
The second attack this month, I should have moved this village long ago.
I brought all this upon you years ago, but I will stand by you now.
It will take more than a few favors to call yourself a true assassin, Edward.
One thing at a time, mate.
Thank you.
Edward! Find the men who led this attack! Finish him off!
That coward is hiding aboard his ship.
¡Tengo a tiro! ¡Puedo abatirlo de un tiro! ¡Puedo hacerlo!
Hiding aboard his ship. Thank you.
defiéndete.
Janumuk awol yetel apinshan. And once more, you have our thanks, Edward. You are welcome here.
Thank you, sir. I'll rest here for a time before setting out, if I may. How's her child?
She is a strong woman, but not invincible.
Sorry for your loss.
If I'd stayed in prison, they'd have taken him from me. He'd not be alive. Maybe this is God's way of saying I'm not fit to be a mother yet. Carrying on like I do. Cursing and drinking and fighting.
You are a fighter, aye. In prison, I heard stories of the infamous Anne Bonny and Mary Read taking on the King's Navy together. Just the pair of you.
It's all true. Anne would have won that day if Jack and his lads were passed out in the hold from drink. Edward. Everyone's gone, aren't they? Mary, Bracken, Touch, all the rest. I miss them so, rough as they were. Do you feel that too? All empty inside?
I do. Devil curse me. I know my targets by sight well enough, but how will I find them?
We have spies and informants in every city. Visit our bureaus and the assassins there will guide you.
That fixes Torres and Rogers. Bartholomew Roberts won't be near any city. It might take months to find him.
Or years. But you're a man of talent and quality, Captain Kenway. I believe you will find him.
And if you're at a loss, do not be afraid to call on your quartermaster for aid.
Quartermaster! What's our present course?
Due west, Captain, if it's still Kingston we're sailing for.
It is indeed, Miss Bonny. Call it out.
Weigh anchor and let fall the courses, lads! We're sailing for Jamaica!
How does it feel to bark so loud?
I've barked louder, and to men twice as rough.
Tending bar at the old aviary, you mean?
Among other places. And I sailed with Mary in Rackham for a time, remember?
Of course.
Mary did most of the captaining, Jack did most of the drinking.
Did Mary... Did she ever tell you who it was that fathered her child?
It was a young fella. Sailed with us on that last voyage. Poor lad was killed fighting beside us. The only man not too drunk to stand up for himself.
There was so much about her I didn't know. I called her a friend. But was I one in return?
What the world are you, Edward? I've no worries about that.
Well, that's good to hear.
Every last scrap of duck on the wing!
Cannon ready!
Set yourselves for colliding!
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
He's weak, he's right there!
Fire!
We're ready, sir!
Fire!
Look, Captain! That's where the
fire!
Ball,
Captain!
Thank you.
Now, what could I add to make it perfect?